You know, increasingly, I've begun to see myself less as a person, you know, a tangible object, and more as a process. At the very core of who I am made of energy, and energy can either be measured as matter, or it can be measured as a frequency, as a wave of potential. And that's how I want to view myself. I want to view myself as a force to be reckoned with.